So I wondered if you wanted to tell me some stories.
When I was five, World War II was going on. And I remember the air raid. We lived in Newport News by the shipyard. Mm-hmm. And they would have air raids when they thought the enemy was going to be coming and bombing the shipyard. And they would have what they call blackouts. And they had men that would come around that worked for the shipyard, and they would knock on your door and they'd say, "Lights out, we're having an air raid," what they called it then.
Oh my God.
And you had to, I remember sitting in my mother's lap, and the lights were out, and everybody was just really calm, and you couldn't say anything. And after the air raid was over, they would come and knock on your door and say, "It's all clear." And that was a real experience for me because I was little and didn't know what was going on. And I can just remember sitting in my mother's lap and she was telling me, "You've got to be quiet. You can't talk."
Oh, my God.
And then when the war was over, I think I was like six. And Mother had me on Broad Street that day. We were going downtown for something. And I remember the tanks and all going down the Broad Street, and they were blowing the horns and everything, and the war was over.
Oh my gosh.
And everybody was cheering, and it was very exciting for me because I had never seen the tanks and all coming down the street like that.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.